Hello everybody. In the last video, I showed you how to approach and emerge right. Sorry, emerge left. This one I'm going to show you how to approach and emerge right using the mirror signal maneuver, which is what they're looking for on your driving test. Similar to the last one, you've got your mirror, your signal, and your maneuver is the position, speed and look. Obviously when you're approaching the junction. When you get to the junction, you use ADA as a mnemonic. Assess, decision on the assessment, and act on that decision. The last one was semi-open, so always remember this. Visibility will govern the speed, and the speed will govern what gear you're going to use. Before, I managed to do it in second. This one's slightly different. Can't really see from the left. So I'm going to show you, that probably have to do this one in first. Anyway, so as you can see, pedestrian, same as the last video. If they've put the foot on the carriageway, you know, you have to let them cross, they have the right of way. Remember this time the position changes on this one, whereas before it was straight up the left, which is this one here. You see the difference between the left and the right. And the right one, you have to, this one here, you have to move over to the right. And sometimes, like some roads don't have markings, they haven't been marked for years. So you have to really judge, make it obviously a common sense judgment. Don't go over to the right because the car's going to turn into the road and smash into you. So yeah, so it's the same as before, but this time you've got to cross the traffic, whereas here you're immersed into the traffic flow. Now you've got to cross it, this here, so you can see where you just do it. You don't really want to go that way and then that way, just cut across this way. Don't cut across this line here, because obviously cars are going to turn in. And if it's closed, you know, obviously you've got to go down to pay. You can see three lines here. That's the first one, let the pedestrian cross. Don't give any signal. There's no signals in the highway code that give commands, don't give it. Let them make their own mind up. This one is the original give way line here. Two bits as you're going out, and the single one as you're coming in. And then you've got the CC for clutch control. You know, some instructors call this clutch creepy crawly. So you've got to use your clutch, and I've done videos using the clutch. So if you want to look at my channel, I'd be grateful if you subscribe to my channel, and you'll see the videos that I've done with the clutch, the gas, and the brake, and the gears. So I'm going to just crack on with it now and show you how it's done using the mirror signal maneuver. Before it was mirror, this mirror and that mirror on the left, indicate down for left, on these the down. This one I'm going to check the middle mirror and the mirror on the right and up, indicate up for right. There's just a couple of few differences between the left and the right. Your main priority is this here. And as I said before, visibility will govern the speed, right? And the speed will govern what gear you're going to use. So I'm quite likely going to slow right down here to first. Before, on the last video, when I did the emerge left, you know, the visibility was pretty good as I got to the junction. It usually opens up when you get there. Remember, you come across a stop sign, make sure you stop, put your handbrake on, and then obviously see if it's safe to go. So I'm going to just show you, say, the POM, by the way, is just when you stop, prepare the car, which is selecting first. So, you know, I'm probably going to be stopping in third, maybe second, and I'm going to have to stop and go into first. And the O is for the observation, and the M is obviously for the manoeuvre, which you've got to move on. As you can see, approach and emerge right. So remember I said in the last video, the examiner is going to be looking with exactly what you're doing. They want to see everything in here, so it's either what they want to see, the mirror, the signal, the position. If you ever turn in left from one road or into another road, always give a signal. So it's mirror, signal, position. Position's usually about 3 feet from the kid, but then you have to move over to this side, as you can see next to the line. There's no line on here, so I'm just gonna, it's vaguely there, I can just roughly see it, but I use common sense not to go over this side of the road. And then I'm obviously, when I get to this point, I'm gonna make sure it's safe to move out. I may have to stop. Anyway, I'm just gonna go through with it. And as I said before, I'd be grateful if you subscribe to my channel, press the notification bell, put a like on it, put a comment on it, I'll get back to you as soon as possible. Anyway, so I better start fresh. Remember this old, never drive off without your seatbelts on. Okay, I'll turn the engine back on. Okay, check all my mirrors are all right. I'm gonna go down, select, clutch down, select first at the gas. Now, because it's really quiet here, like before, I don't need to give a sip because there's no one to give it to. But when I'm turning left or right from the new roads, I always give a signal, but you still gotta check. Even though it's really quiet. And then off the gas, clutch down, smoothly clutch up, smoothly press the gas pedal. And then you go off the gas, clutch down, smoothly clutch up, smoothly press the gas pedal. this is where I start changing, checking my mirrors to turn right. So this is the first part of the mirror. I'm going to indicate my position, so start to go over to the right slightly. And now the speed comes into it where I'm slowing down gently with the brake. This is where I keep looking. Obviously, I can see to the right, but I can't see to the left. So I put the plus down and stop it from stalling. And I'm going to let it roll up. And there's a car on the right coming. And I see, well, I can't see to the left because of this wall here. Yeah, there's nothing there. There's a parked car. I'm going to wait for him to come. I'll put me on brake. He's turning right over into that Liberty, I think it's called. The mechanical place. This fella's come down a bit quick. He might turn. Yeah, he has no indicator, so that's just one of the things that happens on the road. You've just got to make sure that you don't pull out in front of him, or you're going to be liable. Stand close to a speed, you press the gas. But that was turning right from merging right, and there's the guy pulling out in front of us. So I'm just going to pull over now. We'll give a signal because there's a few pedestrians around there just finishing work. As I say, when you're practicing this, you first start. If you want to do this where it's quiet, so check my mirrors, this mirror, and I've indicated that these two know I'm pulling in by this curve. Break it down, put my clutch down. I don't get too close to the gutter, there's a load of crap in there, a load of rubbish. Okay, I put my foot brake on, keep your feet still. I'm going to give it a signal. Handbrake goes on, remember, don't take your foot brake, it's on a hill here. And into neutral. I've done videos with hill starts, so if you look at my channel, you'll find them. I'm going to show you how to use the gas and the clutch, as well as using the handbrake. But anyway, I hope you get something from this video, and I will see you in the next video. So it's bye for now.